Tell them say they can't talk out there, so me a record. Yeah. Pull it away. Massive and Crew, yeah man, we're there again, Gospel Deets. You don't know, with your boy, Dexter Johnson. Listen, we never did about last week. I'm sorry. You understand? Can you forgive me? Please. We really have some technical difficulties, you know, after the shooting and we check some passes and some footage and the whole works and some just something never go right, you understand, but we not fight, that's how them things they work sometimes, you understand, but nevertheless, we're there, we have life and we have to give God thanks for everything, you know, so yeah man, we're there now, and first of all, we want to big up again to Edge Accessories, you know, for coming through. With a sponsor and thing and just give a nice little bracelet, you know. So Mrs. Wine, big up yourself, you get a prize. I'm not gear yet, you know. But yes, we'll get it. Then I'm if you go feed, so I'm sorry. Alright, and this week we have Dre's Body Delish. I come through for Gospel Deets. You understand? I come through with some nice thing for making the skin clean. You understand? Now look here. A pretty box here. You know the man page me and say, listen, but I have to make sure so we endorse the thing and we endorse thing the right way. You understand? So listen, Andre and Dre's Body Delish. They have the right thing for the skin. You understand? When I got a road, when I dry up skin, and I heal back when I look away. You understand? We I get some body cream and them thing there. You understand? Some hand wash, some body wash. And you know what? I'm looking at the box. I'm telling you when I get. Let me go on fast, because we don't know what I'm going on. All right? We have body butter. You understand? We have lemon turmeric, oh me look soap. You think I'm not normal, ladies? You think I watch a beer stick and branded box pretty and beer thing? I saw your steer soap. What is on here now? Alright, see there? Smooth and silky body wash. Listen, Jay's Bad Delish sort out the thing the right way. So, guess what? Never give away for you. You understand? We have a giveaway for you. You can win this box today. And simple, just by texting, WhatsApp or text 396-1808. They don't know 876 before that. All you have to tell me, you know, all you have to tell me are three of the events hosted at Jamaica Youth for Christ Sports Day. And Sports Day just gone, Saturday gone. You understand? I'm going to talk about the Sports Day quick and fast. Car. Listen, Portmore Youth for Christ came away champions and victors. Them beat Spanish Town. We can't hide and talk. And Linstead get dust too. You understand? Linstead a rival from a long time, but them get dust. So Portmore Youth for Christ come through. And I believe it was Clarendon who came second. Linstead come third. And me come fourth. But it's all right. Lazarus. Anyways, Portmore Youth for Christ, well done, Pastor Hyman and the crew. I don't know, once you want to be a part of Youth for Christ, just reach out to you, send a DM, send a text, send anything, call a number, you know, email with something, you know, get involved with Jamaica Youth for Christ today. So Sports Day, they go on and go on with a bag of things. So all you have to do, you know, is just tell me three events that happened on Sports Day the 24th. Just check it out, Power PJ, see it, look on the flyer, or watch the YouTube live on Jamaica Youth for Christ YouTube. See them on the way I use right now. You understand? And you can win that package today. Yeah, man. Courtesy of Dre's Body Delish. So we're going right tonight, you know, because we missed a whole heap of things, because last week it full, you know. Listen, now be a things go on, be a new song and them things up on the market. And as we send you a song, I go right tonight. Listen, one artist name, Redeem, drop a new song. I'm not even talk much about it right now, just listening quick and fast. Right now.
Every day we pray, oh yeah, every day we pray, oh yeah, every day we pray, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Every praise go to my God, God of the mountain, God over me island. Sometimes I tell people about him, they must say this guy mad. The fact that my shouting up is for revival, no happy tell no guys.
Yeah man, redeem that. Every day we pray, listen to big tune. Yo, you hear the advice? I don't know, normal man. Respect, go on to your work in a Christendom, Island Worship Productions. Big up yourself, you understand? So next we have Word Intercession and Worship Center. And you know how long, you know? You understand? They keep a thing called Comedy, Music and Worship. Yeah man, featuring the likes of IT, Rhoda Isabella, Randall Positive, O'Shane Mace, John Mark Wigan, and Sherlan Russell. Boy, women never did a church at the Sunday. Eh, how that miss me? Listen, to Siri and the team, all who put on the event, the whole church organization, them thing they would like to see in a Christendom, you understand? I so want to see the Sunday morning fly them pretty, or God church to feel nice, where I left to feel blessed, you understand? So I just, I give you a little highlights right now, just check it out a little bit, you understand? Check it out there.
Who them in the female? You know, say it can be a 1, 2, 3. Shelly and Sharika and Elaine, right? Shakari, who name so? Me no recognize. Me no recognize. But I can tell you something. We can guess, because we don't know the outcome, right? But can I tell you something that I'm sure my minister and his wonderful first lady would agree with me. I'm sure you too, Minister Camp, would agree with me that we are worshiping, living in the Spirit of Christ, with the Spirit of God, the indwelling Spirit of Christ, and we are assured of victory. We now forget, we know it's a set race. We win already.
Answer here, man. Listen, that going with that bag of thing. We should have done it. Trust me. Yeah, man, comedy, music, and worship. You make we add them thing in Christendom, man. Yeah, man, we see them thing upon Sunday morning more. Yeah, man, them thing we want. We want some more formality. You understand? Try a nice of a thing. You understand? Engage the youths, them, engage the people on the road. You understand? And build the kingdom. So big up again. And we are going to ride tonight in the car. Guess what? No, we get a thing, a nice little treat on Sunday evening. We're gone. And the one day gone, and the one before that. From Trivial Clark Wine and the team and the new wine band, we have something called We Win. Now listen to me now, man. I'm just sitting in amazement in the car. Yo, we just listen here, man. Because them things, we don't understand. Never lost a bed. I can't sing to save my life, you know. No, I lie. I can't save my life, you know. You could have sing to save my life. Do re mi fa sol la ti do. I hit that. And they say that my life saved. For Trevor Clark Wine and the New Wine Band. That was awesome. Nice production. You get me? I say so. Big up to SG Production. Royal Enterprise, you know, Dean Keys music come through the mix there. You understand? Crossings production and definitely endorsed by Jamaica Youth of Christ. You understand? So check out the thing, yeah, man. Go and get a preps on the YouTube. So elite gospel entertainment and God sent music, yeah, man. What's up with Minister God Artist? An event called Reinvigorate. You hear them big red there? You know, the red sound like a nice energy juice, you know. A bad, you know. You don't see vision. Nice big buckle. Cool, the buckle of sweat. You know, the buckle of sweat. You're well thirsty. You're cool at your power fight. Anyways, Reinvigorate, an event hosted by Minister God Artist. It's not too late for donate. That rhyme, just here say that rhyme, you know. You know, not late for donate. So listen, get the information now on his page. Call him, message him, email him, something. You understand? Find one away and give who you can. I don't know, so the youths them have got school. So Reinvigorate hosted the likes of John Mark Wigan, Romancia Kingston from out of Antigua, Cara T. Newton from Bahamas, and BJ Godson himself, you know? God sent music. Listen, it was an awesome event. A time well spent. I'm done the talking, you know? I'm just pre this right now.
Praise you every day of my life, God. Praise you every day of my life, 'cause you've been good to me. Praise you every day of my life. Praise you every day of my life, God. Praise you every day of my life, 'cause you've been good to me. Everybody say, you've been good to me. You've been good to me, oh. You've been good to me. That's why I praise ya. You've been good to me. You've been good to me, oh. You've been good to me. That's why. Watch this.
So Reinvigorate, you know, too late for donate, you know, beat, yo, me an artist. Anyways, Minister God Artist, big up yourself, you understand? Just go and do the ministry, go and do the work, go and encourage the youths them, big up yourself. So Pastor Marvia Providence, you get me? Yes, Pastor, me not even know say a pastor, but Pastor Marvia Providence hosted an event called Celebration of Life, you get me I say? Now listen, If you know the woman, they know, so I just straight dancing right through the night, you understand? If you have prayers different, you know. You see me, I say, so just want to check it out a little bit and come back real quick. Because we have to give props to them thing, you know. You understand? When Jamaican people do well overseas, you know, and big them up, you understand? So see, it's a celebration of life.
And if you're under the blood, under the blood, under the blood, oh, I am anointed.
So Pastor Marvia Providence, yeah man, female artist of the year. You understand? Yeah man, thank you so much for that wonderful piece of music. I know your music set already. Everybody play that as stone love of it. Yeah my crack. You know the thing set. Alright, so we're gonna touch over fire in the commit and come back. You understand? You know the thing set already. You understand? So guess what? On July 26th, Travis Green released his date. He never released the album. And he says that he'll be releasing his new album on August 20th. So we can look out for that. On the topic of new albums, Phil Thompson. You don't know the man who said, here's my worship. Yeah, man. I released his sophomore album as well. So you can check that out on all digital platforms right now. Go on the Geeta stream. And guess what? The music not done. Because you can go and check out Joe Metler. I hope I'm pronouncing his name right, you know. Yeah, man. Drop new music again up on YouTube right now. Just go on and check it out, you understand? You see me, I say? So be a new music. I go on. Be a new music. Yeah, man. New music, I say. New music. What is it? This new music. It is. Alright, so Yahweh Movement and the Worship Army. Yeah man, I'ma keep a thing called the Encounter. And we have to check it out, you know. This is Saturday, July the 31st, 2021. What time? 3 o'clock on YouTube live. Yeah man, if you know about the great commentary of Sean Ennis, this is what I'm talking about. You understand? Check out his YouTube at 3 o'clock. And this is The Encounter. And the theme is Think of His Goodness. So this features the likes of visionary Sean Ennis himself and the visionary Kalisha Phillips. You understand? Also Think About His Goodness. As well, you'll have the Worship Army. We have Yannick Taylor. You know about Fear Vice already. We have Lady Jean and Norman. You understand? We have Bonnie Graham and Norman again. I don't know the thing already. Because when Minister Tevan get in, name start gear up, you know. You understand? He will be taking the word. So check it out. The Encounter, July 31st. So the New Foundation Christian Ministries. You understand? They have a thing now. International Summit 2021 Summit Summer Prayers Arise and Reset, and this includes live performances by Jai Kingston, Mark Johnson, Nari Berry, Little Lamb, Sasha Gay Morgan, Kira, Perez Judah, Musical Dynamis. Listen, yo, them concert be a thing. I go under Christendom. Who say Christ born? Not no go so. So this will be streaming live at 7 p.m. on the New Foundation Christian Ministries YouTube page, Facebook, and them said them have a Zoom platform. You understand? So you can check their page for the details to the Zoom information. You understand? I just put up a flyer real quick on the so go on. So listen, that is a Summit Summer Prayers Arise and Reset. Yeah, man, not normal. So the week full, we have things to do. You understand? And we are getting ready for going on the holiday. You understand? So we know the thing got ready. I'm gonna stay safe and stand on the yard. You understand?
I'm feeling happy in Amila till I feel like dancing.
Alright, so for the gospel beats of the deeds, we have a new one from Vitalites, the Happy Medley. Yeah man, check it out right now.
With Christians having a little fun now. I tell them me no, see nothing wrong. Me no see nothing wrong. If we dance together as one, what could I wrong if all God's child have fun together for a little while? I'm feeling happy in a melody till I feel like dance, like in the dance.
See that? Happy, yo. You see your name scatter? I want dance! Vitalites! Big up on yourself, yeah man. I want to go and subscribe, share, comment, like. Yo, I'm telling them, man, the new thing already, you know. Press the something. I'm out there every time when I go up on YouTube with the ear this. Just press the something, no? Just make sure I say, there go, but on YouTube, the something no red. You understand? If you press, and you see a little bill, a little bell, yeah. Take off, look up out there, don't care, whatever that. like a bill part there. You understand? Make sure and press a little something. Say in red, press something so you see bell. And like your bell a knock. So subscribe. Yeah, every time I go up on YouTube, I hear that. Anyway, Vitalites, big up yourself.
I'm feeling happy in a miller till I feel like dancing.
Now, what is on my mind? Now, I'm telling this. I don't know how on this earth, you understand? But listen. The only time my clothes near suffer when me wear white. Any other color me wear, you know, me quite fine, you know. Basically, once me put on my nice white shirt, at that time they curry decide to drop. At that time they juice decide to drop out of my mouth. Me don't know how me cast also. Every time me wear the little white, I keep it clean. I wear my clothes nasty up. Me tired of this. Me don't ever saw the world work. I say, go. Me don't know if white have one little magnetic feel. Just nasty up. Dirty up. Stain. And they have to go in a bathroom. No, man. Me tired of this. So guess what? You know what me have to start, though? Stop it. Just done. I eat that. Tired of this.
On your mark, set, go! Pull a cock, drink.
And go.
But if I move faster, right? Yeah! We're bombing!
By a big man, mates, though. Nobody wants to see Dexter. No. I know.
I got a cameraman, you know, I go check for the man.
Exactly.
You reach the cameraman then.
6.5 hours later.
And I breathe. Alright, so that's a wrap for this week. Thank you for tuning in to Gospel Deeds. If you don't know your host, Dexter Johnson, go and subscribe, like, share, check Jamaica Info Christ and PH and the info. You know the thing already, we're there. One love, one family, one support, one unit, one kingdom. You don't know. So bless up on yourself, big up on yourself.
I'm feeling happy in a melody till I feel like dancing in the dance. I'm feeling happy. And I'm a lot till I feel like dancing. I'm feeling happy. And I'm a lot till I feel like rock. I feel like rock. What could I wrong if all God's child have fun together for a little while? I'm feeling happy. And I'm a lot till I feel like dance, like dance.